We can use any drawing we may have created in Harmony to serve as a color model. We do that by first either selecting the entire drawing using the selection tool in the camera view, or we can just select its cell down in the timeline. Go over to the model view and click on the menu and choose Use Current Drawing as Model.